This is the problem I was suffering with the Nakamichi amp. It powers on. And then shuts back down again. And you get a red flashing light. To fix it, on the front panel, there's a daughter board. If you can see, one of the connectors I found was ski with. If you push this in, so it's now straight, I should point my screwdriver at the connector. That one just there. If I power the amp back on, you can now see that it stays on. Hopefully this sorts the problem out.